This video will provide an overview of the tutorial for random bin picking. The actual picking performance is as shown here. In such scenarios, the target objects are normally in different forms and positions, and the locations of the bins are not fixed either. Therefore, collisions are likely to occur during picking and placing. To avoid these problems, Mech-Mind software provides application templates of random bin picking, in which you can find helpful vision solutions. For this scenario, the vision strategy that combines 3D matching with deep learning-assisted segmentation is recommended. Taking how to load randomly stacked bolts as an example, this video demonstrates the process of building a vision-guided robot workstation and the process of configuring relevant parameters in the application template to achieve picking. Here are all the steps for picking randomly stacked bolts. This collection will walk you through these steps one by one. First of all, vision system hardware setup is an introduction to how to mount the camera and the IPC, connect them, and capture images using the camera. In this part, we will capture images and train a deep learning model in advance for efficiency. Next, in robot communication configuration, robot programs and configuration files will be loaded into the robot system so that communication between the robot and the vision system can be established. In hand-eye calibration, the coordinate system transformation between the robot and the camera will be in access by completing the calibration process. Then, in vision project configuration, the configuration of vision projects will be completed. The software will output the vision results of the projects, including the poses of the target objects, the poses of bins, and so on. Last but not least, in perform picking, you will see how the output of the vision project can help plan the picking path for the robot. Also, you will know how to configure the robot to perform picking. The application templates and data used in this video can be found in our software and documentation. For more details, please refer to the following videos and our documentation.